Hi, I'm Rick Uzi, Vice President of Marketing here at Zecorum. Codeword errors are a great metric for cable operators to keep an eye on. Uncorrectable codeword errors can tell you when a subscriber's service is being negatively impacted due to poor RF performance in your cable plan. Correctable codeword errors are also important to track over time because they can be a leading indicator of when conditions are getting worse, possibly before service is significantly impacted. Here's a quick demo of the codeword error features in our TruVizion diagnostic software. Okay, so here I'm looking at my CMTS diagnostic screen, and you can see I've got a lot of great information on here. I've got my downstream and upstream RF levels, average SNR, downstream and upstream bandwidth utilization. I can see my modem status and whether I've got an unusual number of modems offline compared to online. Everything looks good. It would be yellow or red if there were issues. And then over here I've got my codeword errors. So right now I'm looking at correctable codeword errors, which again are important to track because this can be a leading indicator of issues that are going on in the cable plant. Even though these particular customers may not be experiencing issues as these codeword errors get corrected, as if these trend up over time, then we could start to see uncorrectable codeword errors. And we are in fact seeing some uncorrectable codeword errors on some channels right here. So some interesting things I can look at. I can click into a channel and I can look at what this looks like over time. So right here I'm looking at 24 hours and I've got my different readings right here that I can compare to my codeword errors. I've got 24 hours, 7 days, 30 days, 90 days. I'll go ahead and click on 30 days just to see what it looks like over time. And I can see that over time there does seem to be a little uptick here recently on some codeword errors, so we may be experiencing that. It looks like definitely correctable have spiked a little bit as well as uncorrectable. So that's good to know. I saw another channel that was interesting. I'm going to go back and go here. It was this one right here. So I'm going to go ahead and drill into this one as well. And I thought this was interesting. Right here, I can see that I had a big dip in average upstream SNR. And as I drill in on that, right about 655, I can see that I had a corresponding increase in correctable codeword errors and uncorrectable codeword errors at that time. So you can see there was a relationship here. So that's a nice thing to be able to do, is to compare what was going on with other readings and your codeword errors, and you can maybe get an idea of what's going on a little bit more in depth there. I'll go back to my CMTS screen. And I was also going to show you that you can drill in. This is the channel I was just looking at. I can drill in on any of these bars right here by double-clicking that bar. I then get a list of the customers that make up that particular graph or that bar right there. I can scroll down. I can click on a customer. This is all blurred here, but I'm just going to click on a customer's name. And then I can see their information. I can get a little bit more information about who they are, the device they have, what's going on with their particular device. And I can see here I do have some transmit power issues on a couple of channels. And then I see the codeword errors right here for this particular modem, and then also this particular port or channel that I was just looking at, this 2/3.0, was the one that was having those particular issues that I was looking at. So I can see that on this chart as well. So that's a real nice thing to be able to do. I can go ahead and as I'm looking at this CMTS screen, I can get a good aggregate data, and then I can drill in and see the subscriber data as well, and drill in on any codeword error issues. So again, that's kind of what you can see in TruVizion with codeword errors. So this is great information again to have, so that you can keep track of codeword errors over time, including very important to keep track of correctable codeword errors to see what's going on with your plant in the future, and then uncorrectable to see who's being impacted right now by these codeword errors.
If you'd like to learn more about TruVizion and get a full demo of all of its powerful diagnostic and monitoring features, just give us a call at 800-909-9441 or go to TruVizion.com.